There we go. What the hell am I saying? Motherfucker. Goddamn plug for my phone. It's being a little bitch. Jesus Christ. Hello. Oh, that's why my volume's turned up all the way to the fuck up. Maybe that has to do with something. Some fucking bills. Oops. Play. Oops, what happened? I don't know. I really don't know. Alright, let's see. Play. Exploring present day. Yeah, I guess that's it, right? What the hell's going on with this? Why does it say Twitch is unplugged? That doesn't seem right. Okay, that's right. I just got the DNA from the other chick. Can we... Why interact? Yeah, why not? Let's do the damn thing, I guess, right? That's a bullshit number. Why is everything frozen? This is really starting to irk me. It's black. What the hell? Christ.
I told you! The Animus hasn't finished interpreting Aya's DNA yet!
Oops. I guess I did some shit. Play. Can we, like, get out of this? Why is this being stupid? It's all being stupid.
What is it?
The snake. What if he was not the last?
Of course he was the last.
Of course he was the last. They are all dead.
Justice is done.
Like, brah, she's in a loincloth.
If there's any question, Apollodorus will know. He knows all.
And where will I find this man who knows so much?
What the fuck?
He is with Cleopatra. But find his man first near the Hippodrome.
Hey!
There we go. Now it's finally working.
I'll tell Phanos that Gennadios is dead and meet you later.
Of course you will.
Enjoy the hippodrome.
What if I...
Don't lose all your money at the races.
What if she was one of the people that, was wearing a mask? Wouldn't that be fucked up? Alright, how the... Oh, there's like stairs there and shit? Alright, let's see. This is a bunch of bullshit. Let's see. Oh shit. Well, that didn't work so well. Fuck. This is being so stupid. What is this? I can't. With technology right now, all of it fucking sucks. Can I just sign out of this? No, of course I can't. Oh, that didn't work. I really thought... that this was going to load. Shocking. It's not. Oh, my eye. Ooh, I discovered a new spot. Look at that. couldn't see behind, you know, a tree.
I am Bayek. Aya sent me to speak to Apollodoros.
Shh. I'm sure you can appreciate that my master takes precautions concerning those he meets.
I have a question only you can answer.
I will tell him you seek his counsel and that Aya recommends you. Wait for tonight. If he sees fit to meet you, you'll be found near the lighthouse then. Until then, the Hippodrome's commemorating one of its greatest racers. Plenty of drinking and festivities, along with the races themselves, of course, if that appeals.
If that appeals. Okay, so I can go help this person out for now. I mean, I could make it night.
Jennifer, is it you?
Bayek, you sour-faced one. I am Claridas now. What are you doing here?
Icarus was 1,000 times better than you.
Who's going to lead you greens now, Malakia?
You're a babe at the teat. You think you can win the Cursus Magnus? Horseshit!
Leave Nicias alone. Icarus' death was
bastards.
A dark day for all of us. Let him weep in peace. So, is Aya with you?
Ah, hey, I'm alone.
I was just asking.
Ask my foot next time.
No matter. Join us at the tavern later.
Right. Yeah, let's do that. Maybe that's one of the reasons. This is gonna like actually load at some point today. I feel like destroy statue of what? Inside it. Oh, I don't know what that is. Tournament race. Nikki's winning victory. shit. I guess we'll, Oh, excuse me. Okay. Tutorial. And our TV is going. That was a little too corner, a little too close to the corner. I'm not very good at this. I suck at driving, so. I'm just gonna take him out. Where's the finish line? Okay. Blah, blah, blah. Okay.
prima beati spario. Coran vulmi.
This in van per. Oh, excuse me.
Lexon.
Oi, is meisonos assassinis.
Yay, it's the weekend. Woohoo. Oh, is it the statue? Man, this thing's frickin'. Everyone is happy about that, but that's bullshit. I'm so mad at Twitch right now. Air attack, weapon bearer, firebomb. Wait, what? Turn him against his allies. Like that one. I also like the firebomb. Okay. This way. Why aren't you working? I don't know. Because I suck. I don't understand why all this shit isn't working for me right now. Pretty low experience for finding places compared to other games, but who cares? Experience is experience. Are there gators or crocodiles or whatever? You stupid piece of shit.
Doros.
You there? Are you here to kill me or to be my friend?
Friend. Bike of Siwa.
Ah, then your help, please. You are Aya's Magi, huh?
Any other survivors?
Only Damastis. They took him prisoner.
And the scroll? What of the scroll?
Damastis had it.
That ass Damastis should have destroyed it. Cleopatra owes you much. Can you get to a healer by yourself?
I've killed Eudoros.
Huh? Well done.
He was the snake, yes?
Man to man, Bayek, there is much you have yet to understand.
Man to man, I need an answer.
I must take the measure of you first. Rescue Damastis and recover the scroll. And then I will know if you're the man that I acclaimed you to be.
I mean, like, she is my wife.
Where is this Damastis?
He should be on the docks in Canopus Harbor. I can't risk that someone reads the scroll he carries.
Okay. Can I take your boat?
Sight here.
They cannot escape.
I guess that was, a mistake. I shouldn't have done that. I can sell stuff.
Out of the way.
Magi, great warrior, come. I sell you what you want. You need it, I have it. If I don't have it, you don't need it. Redda has your back in this desolate land.
You are but a boy. How did you come by such fine treasure?
Plucked from the ancient lands of the desert, the sunken vessels of the Nile, refined by handmaidens of the gods. Weaponry forged in Nubian mines, Persian jewels, and Assyrian treasures. I have it all.
I see. You are well traveled for such a young man.
Old wisdom, Neb. I have acquired from long nights in the desert with my camel.
I will see what you have.
Come, look around. If you want good, Neb, I have other jobs too.
Merchant's position. So I have a variety of very rare goods. Be sure to check with him regularly as the stock changes weekly. Oh.
Magi, a shipment of weapons has gone missing. If you were to find it, I think you might find something of interest. Feel free to grab what you'd like from the stash.
Lost and found. Carbon crystal. Chest. Oh, excuse me. Find and retrieve the lost shipment. Oh, my camel. Why?
Clear the way.
Maybe I'll be able to get it this time. Probably not, though.
Oh. Out of the way.
Oh, shut up. I didn't know if maybe like the camo could swim or not. Whoa. Might be going too high up. So weird. I'm pretty sure that was a, no, it doesn't. Really, dog? Nobody touched you. That was all on your own. I really don't know what to, you woke yourself up by doing God knows what.
What happened to you? Omens of death. This is what Veda spoke of.
Ooh. Wow, that's a good shield. So we buddy. Kill animal. Oops.
They must have brought the sarcophagus by Feluca. Too remote place for this. Some of those marks on the body look like the sacred organs were removed. At least the lungs are gone. Dark and foreboding invocations.
Where are you going?
Okay.
Hard leather.
That's Lashur Sobek, not one of the Nile. But he's contained within the symbol that invokes Circuit, the scorpion goddess of magic.
Just still checking for updates. Seriously. Where is this thing at? My camel's just chilling. Like, whenever you're fucking ready. Where's Big Dude? Oops. I'd still like to know where the big guy is. Hey. Where'd he go? Kill animal. Where did it go? Is that him? He's sleeping. Okay. So where's that one? Okay, 1,200 or 1,009. Oh, they're both the same way. So I guess it doesn't really matter. This is some bullshit. I'm gonna tell you right now. I have more than 3 viewers. it's a crocodile or something. Or these rice fields, I don't know.
It been a decade more.
You left Siwa a long time ago, huh? And you left your name behind too.
I had to. Claridaz is a name better suited for the hippodrome.
Remember the horses we rode outside Siwa, huh?
Oh, those nags. I thought you would never leave that shithole.
I didn't.
Siwa. Small, poor, and ugly. The only beauty there was Aya. Has it changed much? Has she?
Things change. People change. Ah! I need another drink.
Pardon, Neb. I overheard Claridaz say you once rode together. My father sponsors the Prazina Greens, and we are in need of a mighty racer.
I'm only here to drink and forget.
Leave him alone, Nikias. Real men are drinking here tonight. Bayek, come. Let me show you something inspiring. Huh?
Something inspiring. Am I drunk? I can't loot when I'm drunk. Apparently.
No time like now.
Where are you taking me, Senefa?
Please. Claridaz, I have not been Senefa in years.
Ah, why did you change your name?
To succeed in the Hippodrome, one must be welcomed by the Greek houses. So, a Greek name.
You abandoned your name? Your home?
Siwa was nothing to me. The Greeks may look down on us, but screw them! I eat and drink well on what I win.
I have no ambition to race at the Hippodrome.
You? No, never. They cheer for me. Besides, you would need a sponsor, a real chariot. Now, Icarus, he was a true hero. Did you know he won 1,000 races and survived twice as many? See how they loved Icarus?
You have adopted their gods too. Aye.
Our gods never did.
anything for me. You're lucky I left. If I had stayed, Aya would have been mine.
You are drunk and an ass.
You have no idea what I give up.
Oh, the world is hard.
You always looked down on me in Siwa. Thought you were better.
I never.
Doesn't matter. I have found fame.
What cost? You gave up your home, your name, your gods. You chose this path.
And it has brought me all the coin and cant I want.
Wow.
I wanted glory. What drives all of us?
Cunt.
And all you
my favorite word.
A little Bayax. What made you abandon your dream? Enough.
Oh, does he not know? Was that like 5 punches?
You alive?
What the fuck just happened?
You are old. Time for me to dunk my head.
The beer hits harder than you.
What in Dionysus' name were you talking to Nikias about last night?
Nikias? Who?
Don't bullshit me. I saw you. What? You think his father will just welcome you onto the Prasina Green team? You really think you could roll onto the track and win races with no training, no skill? Piss on you.
Maybe I should seek this Nikias out and hear his offer. If you can win Claridas, it can't be that hard.
You might want to pray first. You'll need all the help you can get to survive the Hippodrome.
The gods will watch us race and decide.
You have your gods, I have mine. We'll see who rides out covered in glory.
Mm-hmm.
Enough has been said. Let the gods judge you in the Hippodrome.
Not super far.
I must be careful now.
Shut up.
Something is not right. Eyes open, file.
Did Amon save me?
Hey.
Damn the eagle, it's rabbit! Hey, what? Nothing. Stay sharp.
Okay, let's see. What else we got?
Hey! What? Rouse yourself! Trouble here!
Oops.
Hey, what?
Going to gut you.
Oh, I hit him right in the dick. That sucks. Oh, that's alright. Flushed, okay. I just freed you.
It was very unpleasant in there. Killed them all. Bastards, they deserve to die. Get me to a safe place, then we will talk.
Oh, shit. Where are we going, dude?
I was going to kill all of them. That damn cage was too hard to get out of his own.
Apollodorus sent me to help you. Give me the scroll.
Scroll? I do not have any scroll.
Your job was to carry it.
I hid it on our ship. I did not want it to fall into the wrong hands.
Where is this ship?
At the bottom of the lake. They sank it.
Very well. I will get it. Apollodorus is waiting for you at the lighthouse.
I will tell him to find you near the sunken ship.
Sweet. The sunken ship. Sorry. It's taking a lot longer.
That precious scroll. Neck.
Here's
your precious papyrus.
I just read it.
Well done, Bayek. I see you are a capable man. Someone I may be able to trust.
Yeah, thank you.
The scroll was meant for the Roman general Pompey in an effort to sway Rome to Cleopatra's side.
Excuse me.
To you for keeping the communication secret. She is at my estate. We're headed there now.
How does Aya fit into all this?
Her cousin Phanos informed me that she was a driven woman stalking deadly prey. It so happened that I also had reason to bring down this prey. When Aya was successful, I stepped in to protect her.
We are grateful.
And we are grateful that you have eliminated Eudorus. He was an odious individual.
I should tell you that in addition to Eudorus, I put an end to the Philaketai of Alexandria, Gennadios.
Gennadios? I am very glad he is dead. But it will cause serious problems for you. The Philakis are a tightly bound group. And murderous. They will certainly come after you.
So be it. Can I ask why you wanted Eudorus dead?
As you know, Cleopatra's brother, Ptolemy, is too young and pliable to be a strong leader. We believe Eudorus was the force behind Ptolemy, responsible for so many of Egypt's current ills. Here we are. The villa is up ahead. Learn more at the villa. The queen enjoys the life of high society. I'm pleased that Aya is bringing some sober substance to Cleopatra's social circle. She is an extraordinary woman, your wife.
I know.
Bayek, before I can disclose all secrets, Cleopatra must meet and approve of you. She can be particular. Let me give you some advice. When you approach the queen, bend your knee in deference. Speak only in reply. Yours is not to question, but to answer. Do not be distracted by the festivities. She has a large entourage, and they like to amuse themselves. Sometimes to excess. Speak clearly, in measured tones, and above all, do not meet her gaze. Ready?
I cannot wait.
This is this, and that is that.
Catch me! Catch me!
Come here, both of you!
Yes!
She caught me with her husband.
The sensation is most delightful.
This way.
Oh, don't worry. She doesn't hold the ground.
Please!
Where is my opium pipe?
I will sleep with anyone as long as they agree to be executed in the morning.
Like Xanthippus.
He was well satisfied with his bargain. Who is this toothsome fellow? In mehoto ek nepsheve.
My queen, this is,
Well?
It is a generous offer, But I've already pledged my life to this woman.
Aya, you have chosen well. Come, we have much to discuss. Celebrate, my friends!
You were meant to kneel.
You are meant to kneel.
Pashremta.
Wow.
Aya and Bayek. They put an early end to Eudoros.
Delightful. You are joining our efforts, then?
We do not know what your efforts are.
Eudoros was a member of the Order of Ancients. They are responsible for my exile. They tore me from my throne.
And why should I care about them?
Well, the snake has many heads. Those heads make up the Order.
The snake is the man who killed my son.
It is not so simple.
What are they talking about?
I don't know. They must know something.
The Order of Ancients seeks to control all Egypt. Ptolemy is but their puppet.
Oh, that felt good.
We have informants in each region. But they have been unable to touch the Order.
Across Egypt, mysterious forces work against us. For instance, here, in the Nile Delta, the endless sands swallow up whole villages, yet a malignant human force moves with them. That force is one of the Order of Ancients, called the Scarab.
And over here, in most sacred Giza?
A shadowy figure called the Hyena controls all that occurs. What is certain is that Giza is the land of death and loss.
And then there's Memphis.
All is cast in my land. Even the sacred Apis bull himself. The one called the Lizard has worked a sort of diabolical power.
So the snake is the Order of Ancients?
Yes. Eudoros was known as the Hippo. You are right, my love. He was not the last one. All of these are. When the Order wants something, as in Siwa, it does not hesitate to crush all in its path.
For Siwa, now Fayum. It is the most oppressed region in all of Egypt. Where the crocodile wields cruel power, the denizens live in constant fear. That is the fate that awaits all Egypt. If we fail to stop the Order.
We need decisive action. It is time for assassinations.
I've already killed a bunch of people.
We still have not found the man who killed Ravu. Our sunshed will weep with joy when we clear the map of those figures. You are my Magi now. Protector of the true Pharaoh of Egypt.
So it shall be. Tonight, we drink. Celebrate. Make love. Tomorrow.
He got upgraded. Golden Magi badge. Yay.
Where is that?
Oh, excuse me.
You, Neb, are young and your legs are strong. Perfect for my needs. A pigeon arrived not long ago. I sent Ruya to fetch it, but she is so unreliable. Probably batting her eyes at the Master of Arms.
if I see her.
Never mind her. I want my letter. Run up to the Pigeon Tower and fetch it. All news is important to us these days.
All right, Stuart. I will see what I can do.
Okay. The weasel. Fuck out of here. There's a bush in my way. Obviously, you can't just walk through the bush.
Pigeons are in a ruckus. What has upset them? An ill omen. How did that charcoal get spilled? Lot of blood. Where's the body?
That's a good question. Where is the body? God damn it.
Such a mess.
There's blood up here too.
Still fresh.
Mm-hmm.
The railing broke and someone went over it.
Oops, I exited the investigation area. So I got that. I got that. And I got this. There's one more thing. Too far. What am I missing? That's crazy.
Lot of blood. Where's the body?
That's what I wanna know.
Hmm.
Oops. Kinda set that on fire. My bad. Oopsies.
For the proper rites. Poor Ruia. If you had only known how to make such a leap. What did you get yourself into? Beasts with the faces of men prey on the weak and powerless. We cannot simply show our bellies to the jackals that plague our land.
Oops. My poor camel.
The gods. Ruia. What happened?
She was thrown to her death from the Pigeon Tower. Your letter.
Why was she killed? That is the badge worn by Dimnos, our master of arms. Why did she have it?
I will find out soon enough.
Mm-hmm.
Poor, find poor out. Girl. May you walk in the field of reed.
Dimnos, I'm looking for Ruia.
Why would...
Perhaps because she has your badge.
Shit. Well, she was just an Egyptian dog. No matter.
Why did you do it?
Truth? I didn't mean to kill her. Only teach her a lesson for her insolence. She refused to read a letter for me.
You must confess to Pelias.
I suppose you want the same fate as Ruia. You stupid Egyptian. I'll teach you the same lesson she learned.
Come! Try! Letter he mentioned.
Was it Dimnos?
Yes. He killed Ruia out of base cruelty. And he died because he thought I was also less than a person.
What a senseless tragedy. She was a smart girl with a good heart.
I'm sorry. That sucks. Yeah, I think I can just walk through these. Freaking. Bushes. Obviously, I can't. How far is this exclamation point?
Thank you.
Hush your racket, Auntie. You will just make the hippos excited. Or call the bandits back.
God, I can't even hit him while they're on a horse. Seriously? Why is my bird not available?
Neb, you look strong and carry yourself without fear. Can you help a poor farmer?
Your friend was killed by a hippo.
Yes. The beast rampage slaughtered many. Yesterday, we were attacked by bandits. In their wake, they disturbed these hippos and drove them into our fields. The gods seem content to peace on us. We cannot harvest the crops, nor can we put the dead to rest with the hippos in our fields.
Let me help you collect the dead.
Be right back.
Stay behind me, Gideon. Distract the enemy. I will push on.
Just gonna kill these bastards.
Whoa. killed him?
No, not Nikita.
Oops.
No, not him. I would help you, but I am no match for those beasts. Whoa.
Like, damn, how many freaking people are there? Oops.
Is this Maketra? Not this. This is my wife's brother's son. He was a fool. A brave fool, but a fool.
My poor Maketra!
Oh. The last one, I think. And Maketra not among them.
What will I do now?
Thank you, Neb. This is now rest in peace.
Who is this Maketra your aunt mourns?
Our protector. Brave and strong like you, he would chase away fierce animals or the bandits who plague us. I guess there's no one left who can keep us safe.
Such a curse upon all of Egypt, it seems. Where do these bandits roost?
There is a canyon. I would take you there, but it is far too dangerous. Also, someone must deal with the dead.
Of course. I will find it.
The bandits are known as the Hungry Great Ones. May the gods protect you.
Clear of the way!
Hey! Damn.
I think something is out here. Focus.
Yeah. Out of the way! What's wrong with you? Move! Now!
Right in the nads. Oops. I just kind of ran in like guns a-blazing. Oh wait, I don't have guns. Damn, that thing. Friggin' vicious. One smack and it's like, huh, see ya. Who's got who? Any other jackasses around?
Will you free me?
Let me get you out of there.
Two coins. I'm rich.
Thank you. But why did you save me?
Your aunt spoke of your desperate straits. I would free any unjust captive, but the plight of a protector is something I cannot ignore.
You are a Magi.
We are of the same brotherhood.
Yes, I must hurry home. The war chief, Fat Homer, took the Hungry Great Ones on a raid. You move like a lion. Would you help me stop them?
Clear the way! What are you playing at? Hey, are you drunk?
Hey, what?
Oops. Kind of ran over the fence a little.
Move now.
Whoa.
Would you fuck off? Bastard.
Maketra, I think we are done. You fought like a lion yourself.
I have learned much from you. You've made me a better protector. Egypt needs more people like you.
The land needs more people like us.
I will sing songs of our battle to my aunt to remember this day.
Huh.
Wow. Oh, my hawk just came and landed. Hey, I seen you. How are you? Okay. The hippo. The lizard, the crocodile, the hyena, the scarab. I was gonna say, that was kind of like short. Level. What did I get? Ah, shit, I got like all these heavy blades. Average speed, powerful. Let's try that for a while, I guess. Got a different shield. Wow. Oh, I have 2 points. Sweet. Weapon bearer, air attack, smoke screen, berserk, salesman, air retriever, assassination XP, enhanced light bow, enhanced hunter bow, enhanced predator bow, warrior, hunter's instinct, increasing his perception. I want to do that, but I guess I can't. Go with berserk. Okay. What did I get? Letter. Golden badge. Eye badge. Sweet. Where's my camel? It sounds like a croc or a gator or I don't know what. Oops.
This area is off limits.
Oops. Didn't I just kill a whole bunch of people? You monkey. He called me a monkey. Probably should've took a boat.
Give me another portion of this.
To Yamu for the Sekhmet ceremony.
I seek the master brewer, Hakuf.
I have no time. Speak to one of my overseers if you must.
You misunderstand. I am a Magi. Apollodorus sent me.
Apollodorus, of course.
He sent me for the scarab. The scarab of darkened size.
Please, That is an evil name to speak aloud. Apollodorus knows the people are suffering. In my position, many confide in me. Trade is strangled, the soldiers run rampant, and the weight of Ptolemy's taxation crushes the breath from us. Come with me. Let us retire where we have a roof overhead.
Position gerecht.
There are many terrible stories about this scarab. I am sure Apollodorus told you. Tales of mutilation, disappearances, and folk buried in the desert and left to die. A horrendous fate. Trapped in the shimmering sand, your mind and body pounded by the remorseless sun. Waiting for the final release into the Duat.
But
these are only stories. There are real villains in Sais. But the Scarab, if he exists, it is not safe to speak of him.
The investigations of Harkuf's agents. Concerns of the people. Ah, Sais is no different than Siwa.
Skulls as well.
The last man who asked questions about the scarab was near beaten to death, with his tongue cut out.
Who was he?
Orgupa, father-in-law to the most powerful man in the region, Tahaka. That boy, Kawab, is his grandson.
Tired of winning. I'm looking for your grandfather. Do you know where he went?
No. He left on the road to Camp Piros. He should have been home by now.
I'll see if I can find him along the road.
So much shit. Find and rescue Guapa. Guapa? Guapo? Guapa's handsome, isn't it? Guapa? Grandpa? I don't know.
Here are vigilant.
Did you know he was? Hey!
Oh, I should have used the berserk. Oh, crap.
Wait. What?
Die, boy.
Oof. So I think it's right. Gotta push the right or the right stick. Should I let a lion out? I don't think that would do me any good. Is that a hyena? Can I not let that person out?
Hey, what? Nothing. Better stay sharp.
Oh, fuck me.
This is no contest.
Oops.
You there? Stop.
Who said that? There's nobody up there.
Is heavily guarded.
Hey,
What? I'm going to kill you!
Have to do a berserk, or at least try that. Might be nice. Okay, what the? I was gonna say I turned around.
I should be cautious around here. What are we?
What?
Hey. Diamond girl. Hey, what?
You should not have come here.
I'll rally the troops.
Hello. The line out or something?
I have your guts for that!
keep up.
Oh, damn.
Hey, what?
There you are.
How the fuck did he hit me through that fence? That's bullshit. I was trying to sneak up behind him so I could do a sneak attack. And freaking. I should have, instead of hitting him with a freaking arrow, should have went. I should have went and,
look sharp. Let's not
get. Hey, what? Going to cut you.
Damn it, we must.
Damn it. I needed you to berserk for me. Fucking sleeping. Anybody else around?
perish with us.
That's enough. Die.
I will get you out. I think you will survive. I know the scarab took your tongue, but we can help each other. Akuf told me that you are investigating the scarab. Help me. And I can ensure he dies.
No. There we go. What the fuck? I ran in dead bodies or some shit.
I must deal with Sefetu's archers and Sais. They are his eyes. Banged up, bruised, and thirsty. The soldiers did not take kindly to him, but he will be all right. Where's your father, Kawap? You must speak of this.
Father is away, on his great walk. Mother! Grandfather is hurt! Soldiers mistook him for a beggar again.
Father! What have you done this time?
He was searching for the scarab. I hope he can help me. And in return, I can protect your family.
The scarab is nonsense. Everyone knows this.
He wants you to read them.
It looks like the scarab is summoning warriors to the city of Letopolis.
By the gods, that is where my husband is.
Or the city swallowed by the desert.
It is father's destiny to rebuild it. We're going to join him soon, right, mother?
Yes. My husband Tahaka has been slaving there for months. I'm sure he can help you. He knows everyone there.
If you go, tell him I can't wait to see him.
Yeah, of course I will, Kawap.
Okay. The scarab's letter. Oh, hyena. Okay.
You are Bayek, yes? My master is anxious that you get this letter. It is urgent.
Your master? Do I know him?
His name is Otis. You haven't met. All is explained in the letter.
Okay. Wow. Incoming threat.
Siwa never know peace. I will go to the Sarajina camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter.
Okay. Alright, I think that's gonna do it for me tonight. I am freaking exhausted. And I got a lot of shit to do tomorrow. So, you know. Yeah. I'm gonna get off and go to bed and hopefully get some sleep. Ooh, gotta chill. Sorry. I hope you guys have a good night. I hope you have a good day tomorrow. Have a great weekend. Hopefully y'all don't gotta work. If you're new, don't forget to like, follow, share, subscribe, watch when I stream live. I have my hours posted down there for the week. My Facebook page, my YouTube channel, all that good stuff. I believe tomorrow is the day that I am going to stream as Harley. I think so. Anyway, sorry. As always, this is Bambi Sunshine saying.